Have you already heard of Clean Core? Have you ever been in a modern lean factory where all processes are aligned, only the right material for the next order is provided, employees only have the right tools available, material waste is avoided wherever possible, and only the right production steps are executed? It looks so clean, you could probably eat from the floor. The IT can apply these same principles to become more agile, increase the speed of innovation, do more with reduced budgets and resources, and adopt new technologies. This is where Clean Core comes into play. Clean Core is a concept, not a product, targeting the ERP system. Some customer systems are highly modified and can only be upgraded with great difficulties and costs. In fact, they are mostly cut off from SAP innovations. The goal is to clean the system and get rid of the waste, developments and reports that are no longer used, and reduce modifications as much as possible. In the concept, customers decide what type of extensions are deployed, where. Some are done in the S4 system with key user and on-stack extensibility, and some are done on the SAP Business Technology Platform as side-by-side extensions. Small UI extensions with just a couple of fields, for example, would typically be implemented in the key user extensibility on the S4 system. Mobile applications, bigger developments, or process automations would be deployed on the SAP Business Technology Platform. Clean Core is strongly recommended, not as a one-time shot, but a permanent guiding principle for your IT landscape. With that, I hand over to Fabio to explain us the five dimensions.
The Clean Core paradigm is all about providing a stable foundation. Now, let's break it down into five areas. First, processes. Elevate your business operations by embracing best practice processes and leverage extensions, enhancements, and innovations to differentiate yourself from competitors. Processes lay the foundation for all other dimensions to implement. Second, extensibility. When you add custom features or make adjustments to your SAP S/4HANA system, do it in an easy, standard compliant way. Make sure that the system stays clean and simple, enabling faster upgrades. By adopting a side-by-side extensibility approach facilitated by SAP Business Technology Platform, you empower ABAP, Java, or citizen developers to seamlessly integrate loosely coupled extensions in a secure and scalable manner. For example, DHL has built an app using low-code tooling to provide their drivers with a way to quickly capture damages on the delivery vehicles and avoid paperwork. Third, data. Free up your system from cluttered data. Get rid of outdated or redundant information to keep your system running smoothly, ensuring that your data remains accurate and reliable. With SAP DataSphere on BTP, you can embrace a modern data management architecture to ensure that your business users can access high-quality, relevant data for their operations, analytics, and decision-making. Fourth, integrations. Ensure that the different parts of your IT landscape can talk to each other seamlessly. A strong setup for integrating various systems and modules helps to keep everything running smoothly. Extensions on SAP BTP are loosely coupled to S/4HANA. With its numerous pre-packaged integration content offerings and the ability to integrate application processes from disparate systems via events or APIs, SAP BTP Integration Suite is the tool of choice for process integrations across SAP to SAP, as well as SAP to non-SAP systems. And fifth, operations. Diligent release management, regular system audits, maintenance activities, and responsive support mechanisms are indispensable for ensuring agility and long-term viability of your Clean Core environment. And with that, back to you, Tim.
So let's summarize the benefits of a Clean Core. First, make your IT systems future-proof, ready for changing demands and new technologies like AI. Second, when your system runs efficiently, it costs less to to implement and operate. So therefore, the TCO is reduced. Third, in a clean system, you can deploy innovations faster. If you want to learn more about Clean Core, visit one of our BTP Innovation Days or request a workshop for more in-depth information.